least we are a little bit closer. Okay. All right, so. We were gonna go a visit to Western Plagueways. The bank, but deposits more of this stuff. I don't need, I won't need that for a while. More crunchy spider legs. I'm gonna keep that. Yeah, let's see. That there. I'm gonna use that. Might use that as well. Don't really need a goblin. Don't really need that. There's 130, we're not there yet, but I'm gonna keep it still. Let's put all the meat in here. Let me throw that in there too. Arch venom sack, Ender City Timber. Let's throw all that stuff in there. Won't be able to use that till we reach. Ranor. Alright, so. Okay. Open a door, open a door. You'll notice my title here is Buzzix the Noble. You can actually change that once I get going on a straight path. Which maybe never. Go to that. Oh wait. There's things I could use over here. Nope. Okay. This is where Scarlet Monastery is. But if we pull this out, we can actually click on titles in here and change that. And I like the idea of being called Lumberjack. So we're now Lumberjack Wessex. That magic 120. Nope. Still getting small amounts of XP for that, just not very much. Alright, so we're coming up to the gates here. The bulwark. It's another flight path. These are probably low level quests. No, they're not. So I do a few of these. Yeah, there is one. Alright, so what are we killing? We're killing bears. One-shotting bears. Sure. Level 9 bears here, so we should be one-shotting them. Or most 2 shots. Bear meat's nice, but if I don't have the recipe, kind of pointless. No, I'm getting us to that 120. Yay. Alright, so. And there's more bears. Wandering spirits of twin people. They all look alike. These are all low-level quests, so I'm not going to bother with them anymore. Let's go into Western Plague Lands. And be attacked. What a warm welcome. Thank you. Okay, so kill disease, black bears, and treat the grass that grows when it's decaying by your eyes. Okay. They're not diseased black bears. But we're still going to kill them anyway. You can get a buzzard wing from an eagle. That's nice. Now that is a diseased black bear. Yeah, tough to tell the difference. So now we collect this stuff around it. And one more. And that is that. That is not a disease, that one is. You can tell from the patterns. Okay. That's also a disease. There. Someone beaten me to it. Oh well. That's a shaggy one. Somewhere around here, there's some. Herbs, and I can't figure out where it is. There's just so many plant life around here. There's some king's blood. Fox hunters, okay. Let's pick up our totem. For bears and humans and nests. That's not the right type of bear. And as usual, there's a lot of competition. Okay, now we got all of that for that. Sage Rage with me. Skip that. And there's another fox. A big mess. I guess they're big dogs, but still, compared to my little goblin. So we get to kill the fox hunters and the foxes. It's kind of strange, but... gotta remember it's undead who are giving us these quests, so... area. Let's go ahead and turn in the other quest before we head off to Anderhall. Here's there are a lot of herbs in this area, which is a good thing. Unfortunately, we still don't have the things, these spells, the potions, recipes that we need to take care of them, to perform them, to make use of the materials. And we can get a ring, or things we don't need. Whale head, we actually have that. It actually has slightly better stats. Well, at least one more stamina. We'll keep what we got here, let's see. We'll take that. Back off into the wild blue yonder here. Here it goes. Okay, so that should be a this is a plague that they were testing out, and we're going to help with that. Totem. Well, it's almost like they don't see me. Okay, so they spawn fast. These undead do not like humans, I'll tell you that much. I thought I left one by the grain silo. Now I jump. There we go. Okay. And we have to kill more of these guys. Alright, so we got all of those that we need. Get that fade leaf. Yeah, what else we got? Let's go to Ender Hall. A flight path there as well. Some of the stuff I've accumulated. We still need to get some bigger bags here. Now this is one where we actually have to... Be careful here because we're in the middle of an alliance trying to fight for this area too, so. And some of them are flagged. This used to be one of the toughest guys to kill in the whole area. I say used to be because he used to be a part of a group quest. And he's not anymore, so. Someone's been here already, so we don't need to worry about killing him, which is a shame, but you know what, we'll do. Alright, so I'm gonna get some of this. And what else we gotta get? Remember, the undead are our friends. Allies. Kind of. We don't want to get too close to the